that has raised them all the way and the Proudy way. He was shown in hand and he won the New Zealand Shetland Pony Breeders Society Shetland Pony of the Year in 2018 show season. Catherine's working towards achieving level 4 in Proudy and with a long-term goal of having Hakim compete in harness. For those of you who know, Catherine's what was her primary horse for a long time, Bexley. Bexley's still with Catherine, he's 23 years old. And as she said, in the evenings he spends time showing PowerPoints to this fellow teaching him what to do. So Catherine, over to you.
Time!
Well done. This guy's come such a long way in such a short time. I love the way he was listening to you and trying to see what you want him to do. So just before, while the next one just gets a little set up, I'll just remind you, if you're interested in going in the draw for that lovely big jar of chocolates, put your name down on the mailing list. When we finish here, we'll draw that and someone take that home.